Here's how to make a peanut butter cup milkshake. Add vanilla ice cream, peanut butter, Reese's cups, and milk to a blender. Blend until smooth, scraping down the edges halfway through, then blend again. It should look something like this. Drizzle melted peanut butter around the edge, then pour in your milkshake. Top with whipped cream and Reese's minis if you wish, then make sure you use a thick straw to drink it. Now for the best part. It was so good. Enjoy!